How's life been on the road? You guys coming off the back of the UK and European tour. How's that been going for you?
Oh, it's been great, man. Been very blessed. Fans have been very respectful, and this is really, this tour is the first tour I ever did with the band. So it's just been great. Yeah, doing a lot of festivals coming up too, so come out and check it out.
I know you guys have got Rambling Man coming up in the summer. Are you excited for that?
It will be my first time, so yeah, I'm very excited for sure.
You know, the thing that we're excited about this summer is the fact that we've got three albums worth of material now to choose from and put a really special set list together. We got a firsthand experience with that when we did our UK tour in March, and the reaction was just over the top, man. We could not have been happier with the support and the reaction from the fans. So Rambling Man is going to be kind of the crown jewel on top of a really productive summer for Black Star Riders. So, we've actually got a couple surprises for that night. We want to really blow it out. It's going to be we've got a good slot that night, so we want to kind of say thank you to our fans and give them as great of a show as we can. So definitely looking forward to Rambling Man.
Are there particular tracks that you personally really love getting the chance to share with the fans live?
I think for me, I'm always kind of, I'm certainly proud of how some of the songs off the first album stand up. A song like Kingdom of the Lost, it doesn't matter what country we're in, what demographic the crowd is, there's something special about Kingdom of the Lost that it just resonates with everyone, young, old, rocker, metal, pop fan, whatever. They're just fists in the air. So, you wish you could write one like that every time. But that song's been great. And the new songs, Heavy Fire has been it's been blowing people away, makes us feel great. A couple of the songs that are singles for us here in England, like Testifier, Say Goodbye, Dancing with the Wrong Girl, those are going over great as well.